Ingrid, you must be really pleased.
I'm really pleased because Abraxas did a wonderful job. He was listening so well and he behaved perfectly. So it was really a very fun ride.
And for the team too.
Yes. I think we were very well prepared. But knowing that this is not a dressage competition, I hope that on Sunday night we will all be very happy as well.
Have you had a look at the cross-country and
yes.
What do you have to say about that?
I think it's quite a challenging course and demanding course. There are a lot of alternatives and so we see how the time will run, if we can allow us to go some longer routes or if we have to try to be quick. So I guess our trainers, Chris and Hans, will let us know what they want us to do and we have to try to give our best.
And now just tell me, how are you after Babington?
I rode Aachen and I have had a lovely cross-country round in Malmö, what gave me a lot of confidence. He was back in shape like he always was, so I look really forward for tomorrow.
And on the Sunday with the show jumping, have you been working at that?
Yeah, for sure. We always are trying and working on it. So let's see how it works.